it into the Nashville zone. Throws a bouncing puck. It's in! A bouncing puck, I think, again, another own goal off a Nashville defender.
Ryan Suter kicks it into the top of the net.
It went off the crossbar and in. That's the second goal that's gone in off of Suter.
Look out now.
Honestly, Ryan, I'm trying to wipe the smile off my face. I feel like we should be apologizing to Ryan Suter after the abuse he's taken for that own goal. He did have two of them in the game, though, so it was a real rough night for Ryan. Let's relive, in his honor, some of the strangest goals that we've seen in recent memory through this Top 10.
Here's Gretzky, flames up. Gretzky with Nichols. Gretzky to Duchesne. Left side, he shoots, he scores!
The puck went off Bernie Nichols into the net, and then Nichols runs into the goalpost. Is that a strange-looking goal?
McKay, Cavalry trailing the two defensemen. In any way, shape, or form that they can accuse McCabe of doing anything to direct the puck into the net. In fact, my guess is he was trying to get out of the way of it. Letnin trying to clear with 5 seconds remaining. Here's James with a bomb! They score!
1.5 seconds to go. Kaflam, it was going about 6 feet wide. One, two, down and in.
And he did not deserve that.
Now Belanger falls backward. A pass in front to Gretzky. Score!
In front, his first goal, and the Kings have a 2-0 lead.
The tie-up puck, the Kings goes in.
Well, a nice header by Gretzky. He reached up to the side of his helmet.
An outlet to his partner, Brad Stewart. Off the wing, here comes Dallas Drake with a centering pass. Draper bangs with the puck, he scores!
Drake going wide, beats his man to the outside, and then just throws it to the net. And yeah, it does go right off the face of Chris Draper and in. A stitch here or there as the puck hit him in the face.
Especially when Steve scored so early in the game on Monday night to make it a 1-0 game.
He scored in the first minute. Here's another chance. Rebound, they score! Helmet in midair! The Blues might argue that it's 1-0.
I think that Halak hit this into his own net. Oh, just an unlucky break right there for Yaroslav Halak.
That is as wild a goal as I've seen in a long time.
Bobby Sturdy Jokinen with Bork and Moss on right wing. Steven Moss scores! I'm not so sure that Johnson didn't put that in his own net.
He's just trying to clear this zone, the puck, because he knows Jokinen's coming in very quickly. Heck of a shot by Johnson there.
Gets left. Puts it to the side of the net. Perry turns right out in front of comes. Nobody there. It's headed to the empty net. Will it make it? Yes, it does. Corey Perry scores on his own goal from behind the Oilers net. Wow.
Just laughing as it's going all the way down the ice. You know, knowing it's going in the net. It's funny when it happens to yourself.
Suter into the zone. Centering pass gloved out of midair by Bergevin. How long did he have that puck in his glove? Now the puck's in the net! The puck is in the net!
I think Mark Bergevin may have thrown that puck into his own goal.
There's Bergevin. That's where I thought he had it. Oh, he did!
He did. He threw it right in his own goal.
He threw it in his own net!
Oh, my. Might have to add bad baseball player to the mix as well.
As Grant Gurr did in the second period of Steve Bozak.
Everybody's in a state of shock right now.